Both these fighters are late World War I fighters. The DR1 triplane designed in 1916 and produced through 1917 to 1918. Sopwith Camel, 1916 design and produced in 5,500 through 1917 to 1918. Always in the
Have you ever been in an aeroplane, Virginia Marco, in a size 7? That's quite frightening.